What's happening, brother?
Madaya.
New album.
Brand new.
Tell us about it. What's the name of the album?
Picture Perfect.
Picture Perfect.
I think it's a perfect picture.
Yeah. How long has this album been in the making?
And I took like 9 months to do this album.
Wow, you birthed a child right there.
Yeah, nine months. Ah, what in gestation period? Yeah, yeah.
How many songs in the album?
20.
What?
It's a double CD.
Oh, it's a double CD.
Oh,
it's Picture and Perfect. So Picture is 1 to 10 and Perfect is 11 to 12.
How, in terms of theme, they're kind of different, or it's just a concept?
It's a concept, but it also has difference to it. Mm-hmm. We make it worthwhile, the name, because you don't have a dancehall song and Picture. We have dancehall and Perfect.
Yes, dancehall is perfect.
Wow. Dancehall is perfect.
Dancehall is perfect.
This is album number three.
Three albums, 51 songs. 52 songs.
Wow. How many songs you make a day?
It depends. On the mood.
On the mood.
Yeah.
Does the songwriting, does the process become easier?
It is extremely easier for me.
No.
Yeah. Because I don't even write like that no more. Like, as deep as my song go, 90% of them nowadays is just going on the studio record.
I don't know, another thing, Sammy. I look for my lecture, as well, say.
I think it's start process and experience. Mm-hmm. No? Like, after a while, you do the same thing over and over, it becomes easier.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's imagine how easy it is with Johnny Smooth and Clash.
So much technical. Why you have to go there?
Because he's losing today, so he has to badmind someone. Voler, you say you hit badmind equal Dufton.
So take us through the process of making this album. Who are some of the people involved in it?
I've Jada Kingdom and
case in point, who are the artists who you collab with?
I've Jada Kingdom and the title track.
But nice.
You know, I think this particular song, Picture Perfect,
we're going to take a listen to that
just
one.
Just bring out a total different thing what a lot of people never hear of Jada Kingdom before. And me call her Velvet voice panda song.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I remix the Rise Again song with Kabaka Pyramid.
I remix
the Encouragement song with Grand Smart.
Oh, I was up to say.
I have Sugar on the replay as a Lover's Rock song.
Yeah.
But I have Noah Power and a singer out of New York named Alexander and a song named Lifesaver.
And Noah Power is a selector who's become quite a credible artist.
Quite incredible.
He has a song, the song which I caught my attention. I think you posted it on Instagram, Rise and Boss.
Yeah,
and I was like, whoa.
Yeah.
This. Shai, we see that you got a few votes and the what? Why are you tapping me on the shoulder? I said, pointing. You're not winning. Somebody tell Shai, say, get out with the clash, no, please.
If I take the ballot box, I will put vote him that way.
Do you have a favorite track on the album and what's your inspiration for the whole project?
Favorite track,
hold on 1 second before we get back to that.
Up to 10 years to repair your customer first discount from J&J General Insurance. Get moving with a J&J Bank auto loan. Condition supply. The time by J&J Bank will help you find a way.
8:45, 15 minutes before 9 o'clock. Shai was asking.
Favorite track.
Favorite track.
Yeah.
It is extremely hard.
Yeah, we know it's a lot.
Got you your process,
though.
If I have to pick a song, then
top three, top three song.
Top three, my probably have to pick
Perfect.
Picture Perfect.
Wait, it's not your album.
Yeah, I understand what you're answering.
Sit back, make it.
Life Savior is a song where I tell about a serious part of my journey.
So it has special meaning.
It has special meaning to it. And then there's another song named 24 Hours, which I think every Jamaican is supposed to listen closely and really pay attention to the words.
So Picture Perfect is you and Jada?
Me and Jada.
Lifesaver is
me.
And Noah Power and
24 Hours is you.
Producers on the track.
Well, I mean, produce the whole album, but of course we have other people. We have Kabaka Pyramid, a producer, some on it. Where's my app on it? I can't even remember. But I have important people on the album.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The part I know I'm really excited about is mixing engineer. Because I have a man who worked on this album and I know him, Errol Brown.
Oh,
Errol Brown now is the legend. Errol Brown used to work for Bob Marley. So he work on the legend album.
And Shane Brown's father.
So,
so he was a legend and worked on the legend.
So Shane Brown and Errol Brown together mix five of the songs for my album. And this happened because I asked Shane Brown to mix one song and Shane Brown loved the song so much. He said, "Bugle, give me another song."
Which song was that?
The first song Shane Brown mixed was Focus.
Focus, okay.
And Shane Brown loved the song so much. Shane Brown said, "Bugle, more and more involved. Give me two more songs." Mm-hmm. And me end up being five songs. Mm-hmm. So when Shane Brown then mixed the five songs, now his father was away with Bujo and come in at the studio and hear the song. The man said, "Shane, don't give Bugle the night. Me want to have something to do with this."
Okay.
So Bugle, tell me a little bit about 24 Hours. Just what is that about, guys? So it piqued my interest.
What if we all just wanna take a rest and no one goes to work? Then the consequence might hurt yourself deeper than. What if we all just wanna take a rest and no one goes to work? Then the consequence might hurt someone deeper, little deeper. What if the man who clean the road, him not decide for sweep? On the cops, them and not the jeep, decide for sleep. Pastors where fi preach disciple feast. The inna the nest them beside the tree. Flee, take a day off because him feel if teachers no go and teach misguided kids and each is his own and instantly street outbreak with thugs and young girls go breed. Doctor stop study indeficiency, get preoccupied from preventing ease or any new form of pandemic disease. Then the world agree intermittently. We are
I'm more amazed. You remember all the lyrics.
is that
you remember all of that? And how many songs on the album again?
20.
So folks, it requires some listening.
Yes.
So take your time, cop the CD, and go through. And that song, though, I'm going to go into my office and find a one or two.
What number is that song on the album?
Because it's hard to choose.
It's about number 7.
On which side?
On picture. All
right. Well,
let's
we're gonna
that
take
a fear. Mama, tell you what. You have some songs, right? You can know a good album when you listen to an album and it takes you a month for listen to the whole album because you find one song
and you beat it
over and then you go back to the first song because you say, "Boy, you want to start the process." It takes you a whole month.
Mm-hmm.
That song there, 24 hours.
Mm-hmm.
At track 7. A problem for you reach out at track 9, track 10.
Trust me, it's gonna take you a while. You probably listen to everything and then it just forward and
no, man, when I listen to the album, when I listen to the album, if the first song bad, I beat out the first song, then we go to the second one, and it beat out the second, go back to the first one, the first and the second, then we go to the third, beat it out. I said, guess what?
In other case, there, you're gonna have a problem and move from here.
So that's something I try to tell them, man.
Alright, so we're gonna take a listen now to Life Savior. Any significant story behind this song?
Life Savior or Life Saver?
Savior.
Okay.
Music saved my life.
Ah.
The song tells for itself.
Alright, let's take a listen. This is you, Now Power, and a singer from where?
New York, Alexander.
Alexander, let's take a listen.
Oftentimes, especially in a Jamaican music, like, you know, you do so much work and them refer to you as a ghost writer.
Ghost writer, yes. Like you're a dopey.
I hate that name, man.
Like you're a dopey.
Listen, I don't know about nothing else, but them inspirations and bad. You see the part they say, "Yo, you write the song." And that verbatim. Million tour, million show, come back from tour and I just two grand.
Mm-hmm. That's a serious story.
Must have just this side say
And it's interesting, you and Noah Power kinda.
Noah is actually my blood cousin. Like Noah's mother is my aunt.
Oh, what? I'm gonna try some similar partner.
So, you know.
Oh, no, right.
Excellent song. Let's take a listen to this